I didn't want to speak to the vodka.
Can you give me anything? There's a wedding in handing him out 5 kids. Wait, we're off.
Boys in Baltimore, and the Kirby Marine. There was people from the Park City,
using the pipe, and he blew it, and he spoke to the part, and the phone at 24. There was people in the street, and they came to watch it for me. He left the gates upon his door, and he wiped all the dirty on the billionaire day. They're easy, the jumps, well, to sustain me. They're in the empty heart, the cars of all the nations.
With the ferry workers, called the ferryman, yeah?
Yeah!
It was the only job I knew. It was hard, but never lonely. To be a very old man, I love you. Sure, it's gone, but I always forgot. Even now, to what's up.
Red strawberry
bells, sweet time to the living. If you ever love me more, I'll be done. Oh,
to sing it anyway. His name is Ronnie Drew. I'm sure you know.
I saw a horse outside of the car. I should be. And I thought he was myself. And you can't be fancy to me. I'm the horse outside of the door. Where my heart should be. Are you drunk? I saw a coat behind the door, where my own coat should be, and I probably wouldn't have said the heart, will you kindly tell to me, all the coat behind the door, where my own coat should be. I saw a pipe on the chair where my old pipe should be, and I called me when I said hard, and it might be tough to me. All the pipes on the chair where my old pipe should be. I am not your drunk, you see, I don't need it, I see. And I said not to me, I'll be more than to me. Many days ago, a 100 times or more. I saw two boots beneath the bed, where my old boots should be. And I called you when I said to her, will you kindly tell to me, all the boots beneath the bed, where my old boots should be.
This song goes on for a week, but we're not finished yet. We're short enough for you. And as I came home on a Friday night, in the room with me, I saw a head on the bed where my own head should be. And I'm calling away when I said hard, will you kindly tell to me, on the head with you in the bed, there's room in there for three. Thank you.
known as Keith Cash. Keith Cash is in Tipperary. And so he came to life 100 years ago, so he was discovered Keith Cash.
Thank you.
There's some important words up here. Is everybody happy anyway, yeah? Glad to see you all again. Thanks very much for coming out to the heart here. And great to meet you. It's always nice to pay tribute to the lads who we know for many, many years. Of course, Pete St. John wrote this song because our old pal Paddy Riley sang it. And we'll try and get as many songs as we can in today. We won't get them all in. But anyway, we'll give this one a go. Because you know what it is? It's called, I think it's called The Fields of Athenry. Yes,
I'm not afraid of the dark. Thank you very much. Is there anybody here from Belfast? Is that a yes or a no? Or a maybe? We do a tune that Barry McKenna used to play called the Belfast Hornpipe, and we'll follow it up with a tune from Donegal called the Flowers of Red Hill. Anybody here from Donegal tonight? What do you mean, yeah? Hey! Any Daniel O'Donnell fans in here tonight? Is that a no or a yes? Okay. About 25 years ago, I got a call from John Sheehan saying, Barney couldn't make a tour, would you play the banjo with the Dubliners over the European tour? And I said to John, Jesus, John, thank you very much. Oh, no, Sir John, because Barney suggested we should get you, Jerry, you know. And I said, do you think I should ring Barney up? I mean, is he okay? Is he very ill? Oh, that is serious enough, Sir John. I said, I'd give Barney a ring and thank him for putting my name in the coffers. John said, that would be a fantastic idea. So I rang Barney up, beep, 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 beep. And I thought I'd break the ice. And I'd say, hello, am I speaking to the world famous banjo player, Barney McKenna? And he goes, yeah. And I'm speaking to the world famous who? I said, it's Jerry here. Oh, I said, Barney, I heard you were sick. Are you okay? I mean, what's the prognosis? Oh, Jerry, thanks very much for asking. They sent me in for a brain scan. But I'm grand now. They found nothing.
I'm not going to sing along with you on the chorus. I don't think he's playing.
There walked by the dark side one evening, was not there. So view the still waters in the tempest of the air. I heard an elfish woman singing a song. Oh, take me away, boys, which I will not know. Run me up, make me eyes think I'm not worthy. No more at last I can see. Just let the old ship wait and take it with me. I'll see you someday on the end. For a fisherman goes the long road to hell. For the skies are all blue and the dawn from the clay. And the cold was the wind that is far, far away. What the up in the eyes gives a dream.
Home. Oh, Thank you.
south, stony band, and the woods, but around my last the time, a vampire never comes down. Old age has laid a hand on him. Home far, as she called. And I'm a kid, care of me, about the soul part.
Keep her lit.
If any of you will walk the street, a gentleman Irish mighty well. He had a brogue so true and sweet, and a ride of the worm to carry the hall. A bit of a sword in the fiddler's way, a little of the liver he was born. Ah, and I said, and they carried him home to Cork's to wait. Now they wrapped him up in a nice clean sheet, and they laid him out upon the bed with a bomb.
I'm Oh, praise God in your heart.
with all my love, I'll bless this wedding day. It's hard to do my life to ever understand the love I bear for this brave man, the love of this dear one. But the heart calling me to the side, and then did you hear me go? Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
next year.
In Dublin,
to see
the girl.
Thank you.
will she die?
I fear that, and no one can save her. And that was the end of sweet Molly alone.
Her ghost
fills her barrow, two streets hard and narrow. Yeah.